The Mekong East agar is selective and differential medium for isolation of gram-negative enteric bacteria, differentiating them on the basis of lactose fermentation. It is selective due to bile salts and crystal violet that inhibit most of the gram-positive bacteria, and differential due to lactose and neutral red, where the lactose fermenters like E. coli form red or pink colonies surrounded by the bile salt precipitate, and the non-fermenters like Proteus and Pseudomonas form colorless colonies.